What is going on, guys? Man, we're back here with another video. Man, I'm going to kill two birds with one stone. I'm doing a how to install a terabyte hard drive with the USB way. Not to install. I'm not going to do it the way how to install it through the PS4. If you guys want me to do that, let me know, because I do have it installed in my PS4. And if this is also how to get more space on your PS4. So, before I proceed with the video, I try to use my phone. I'm providing images to how to plug it in and stuff like that, but my phone cannot port over and stuff like that. And another thing, I did a video like this on the PlayStation 3 like 3 years ago, and I'm gonna provide a comment to what y'all said. Y'all call me dumbass niggers and shit. Yeah, y'all need to find out your ASAP, because I'm not going through it this year, man. But hey, I'm going to show you guys how to do it real quick. I already got it hooked up, so I'll go ahead and hop straight into it. Go to your settings, go to your storage. I believe it should be coming up. Okay, it's not coming up. Okay. Give me 1 second. I think we have technical difficulties. Okay, yeah, I think I know where I fucked up at. This is me. I do apologize. I'm getting my facts straight, as one of my homeboys said. And I'm doing this for, a couple of my friends to show them how to do it. So, there's two ways you can do it. When you get this notification, you can press X and go here. Or you can go to your settings. Or was it, where was it at? You know what? Fuck, I can't even find it at the moment. So, hey, fuck that. I'm going to go here. And it says about extended storage. You can install your applications on a USB storage device if you format it as extended storage. Go to settings, devices. Oh, okay. So, that's where you go. Devices. That explains my ignorance. I'm so sorry. Where was it at? USB storage devices. So, this is a 2 terabyte hard drive. This is right here. I'm sorry I'm taking too long. I can format it as an extended hard drive. That's what I'm going ahead and do. Now, this is what happens before. However, save data, screenshots. Okay, that's fine. Okay. I don't care. That's how you simply install it. This device will be formatted as an extended hard drive. Yeah, this will be it for now. Do not disconnect this device. So, let it go ahead and format. Let it, because I'm running out of space, guys. ASAP. I know Sony, they with the next generation console, they need to do something about this ASAP. The device has been formatted as an extended storage. Application will not be installed in any storage. To change the install location for the application, go to settings, storage, and then slap application install location. And I'll just be okay. Okay, that's something I needed to know. Let me go ahead and screenshot this. My black ass will forget this immediately. So, okay. So, it's all right. I think they took about, maybe what, 200 maybe? I'm assuming 140, I'm assuming. My math may be a little bit off, but hey. To show you guys proof that I do have a terabyte installed. Now, I think if you, yeah, okay, that's where we can go. So, this is where all my games for now on will be here on the storage. To show you guys proof that my shit, this is what I have left, and this is all of the games that I have, and I do plan on getting more, guys. So this is the games that I do currently have. So this is a must have. So I thought it wasn't working, but I figured out what I had to do. Sorry for being unprofessional, but this is it. So this is how you basically install a hard drive, and this is how you get more space. And if you want to get more space, it's simple as that. Either you delete some shit, or it's simple as this. Either you delete some shit, or you decide to buy a game in general, because you only downloaded about 5 games. So, hey, hopefully you guys enjoyed the video, man. Hope you guys did enjoy it. Subscribe if you're new. I'll see you guys next time, and I'm out.